one of the most important organs that we have, the tongue. So much so that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam says, مَنْ يَضْمَلْ لِي مَا بَيْنَ لِحْيَيْهِ وَمَا بَيْنَ فَخِذَيْهِ أَضْمَلْ لَهُ الْجَنَّةِ. Whoever guarantees me the correct use of that which is between the cheeks, meaning the tongue, and that which is between the thighs, meaning the private parts, I guarantee him a place in paradise. Subhanallah. It sounds nice and easy, doesn't it? The whole life rotates around these two organs. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us use these organs correctly, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those who earn paradise.